on SoCal Connected. He was one of the fastest in the world.
It was a gift, like, from God. He was touched by God. Like, everybody can't do what Obi did.
Everyone was betting on him to go the distance.
I remember he was just a force to be reckoned with, even at that age.
Sometimes the cost of winning is too high a price to pay.
Instead of resting, they kept running.
What happened to LA's Obi Moore?